Hello, my name is Dark Wolfheart, and on to today's video. We shall be doing F1 2022 in VR. And as you can see, the first race we're doing is in Silverstone. Look how nice it is. Alright, let's get into it. And we're off. When it comes to doing racing, the ways are pretty cool to be able to do it in VR. Oh, where am I going? I got lost in my own mind then.
DRS now enabled. DRS enabled.
Yeah, I still don't know how to use that. Nice clear sky. I really wish I had a steering wheel though, that would be nice. There we are, first race at Silverstone done.
Oh, you worked hard for that one.
No, I didn't. Well, I did not work hard at all. Yeah, okay. Well, that's not me.
Ferrari have really pulled it out of the bag today.
Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Let's go to Japan now.
And here we are.
Yeah. Me.
So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the...
None of those people matter. It's all about me. Can I put this into rain? I have no idea. I don't know what have I done.
It's race day once again.
Oh, well. Here we go. So- we are in Japan. Right. Do I need just to... I think we are ready, aren't we, team? Let's just get out the car a second. So we can have a bit of a look around. You alright, mate? Alright, I'm not allowed out of there. Right, let's sit back down. Get back into our driving seat. Hopefully I haven't just run over my cable. Nope. Right. Reposition headset. And that's all good. We are ready to go, I think. And we are off! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! That was unfair. Somebody hit me from behind. And now I'm off the track. Great. Somebody shunted me. All right, mate, calm down. Right, this race is going super well. Stupid Lewis Hamilton. Kept on line. There we go, come on. Damn it, I'm pressing the button. Go away, whatever you are. Good, it's gone away. Oh! Serves me right for pressing random buttons. Final lap. And we take the win. Hooray!
Great drive, we did it!
Yeah, I know. Yeah, okay. Calm down. Oh, now they get the drive of the day.
And here's our winner pulling their Ferrari and...
Don't care.
Well, after an incredible day of racing, who...
And there we go. That was F1 2022 in VR. I have been Dark Wolf Art. Thank you very much for watching. See you again next time. Bye-bye.